using a New Way hot dog is a grill at 350 degrees, light oil on the grill, put your hot dogs on, you're going to roll them continuously, all the way till the color is grilled all the way around the New Way hot dog. You grill your hot dogs, you put them on the grill, and you want to lightly roll them until they get a golden color all the way around. Just a little chard on them. You don't want to put a hole in them, because if you stick a hole in them, then the juice is going to come out of those hot dogs, and it's going to make the skin kind of loosen from the meat. And you want them to be plump. Once you bite them, you want to crunch them, snap to them. That's the secret of cooking a New Way hot dog. 165 degrees, holding at no lower than 135. Put them straight in the bun. Chili, onions, mustard. Wow, the best hot dog in America.